Hello.
Hello.
So who are you?
Samantha Lavery.
Well, how old are you, Samantha?
16.
16. Okay, so you're still at school?
Yeah.
Tell me why you've come on the show.
My granddad was a singer as well, and he's my, like, inspiration. He had the opportunities to do it and had to give it up to look after his family.
Is he here today?
Yeah, he's waiting.
Good luck.
You trembled like you seen a ghost. Then I came in. You lack the things you need the most, you said. Where have you been? You wasted all that sweetness trying to hide. I wonder why I've fallen from grace. Took a blow to my face. I've loved and I've lost. I've loved and I've lost.
Thank you. Louis,
what do you think?
I love the song choice. I can't believe you're only 16. I think you're really good.
Thank you.
Yeah, you've got the full package. You've got everything going for you, and I can see you're really determined and ambitious, and I love that.
Thank you.
Nicole, what do you think?
I think you're ahead of the game. 16, I can't believe it. Your look, it seems like you know who you are as an artist. You're an English raw diamond in the rough.
There it is. Yeah!
Thumbs up.
Thank you.
Gotta tell you, Sam, I mean, I always say there's no such thing as the perfect first audition. But that was a really good first audition.
Thank you.
And I can tell that you've got music in your family. I think we should vote.
Samantha, I'm going to kick this off. You tick every single box and you're only 16. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Samantha, you've made my day. I love the audition, thank you. And it's a yes from me.
Nicole?
You got the X Factor, so it's a yes from me.
So, Sam, you're prepared to work hard?
Definitely.
Really hard?
Definitely.
Have fun. Get ready for the ride, Samantha, because you got four yeses. Hold up.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Say hi to your granddad.
I will do. Thank you.
Love her.
She's really good.
I think she's got massive potential.
She's dope.
Well, all I can say, I'm not proud of her, and I just love her that much. And...
yeah.